Hello.
Where's Todd?
He's in the cafeteria. He's waiting for his sperm count results.
I do love him. You look very young for a doctor. Oh, God, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Wait! I was just thanking you for saving my life.
To tell him that his wife kissed me on the lips. She was thanking me for saving her life.
I helped save her life too. Where's my kiss?
This isn't funny. That kiss could be considered assault.
Oh, come on.
If the genders were reversed, we'd be having a serious conversation right now.
What about it, Murphy? You want to file a report?
I'll have to think about that.
Until then, tell Todd about the test results. You can keep the kiss to yourself.
I decided not to press legal charges against our patient for kissing me. She has a legal defense. Her actions were caused by a medical condition. Just now, she had an involuntary muscle movement in her hand.
A spasm, that's all?
Yes. That means the kissing and cheating were caused by a neurological problem, possibly a tumor.
It's also medically possible that she's just a jerk that has a tic.
Yes, but Todd is the best thing to come into her life.
Okay. Go test your theory.
Thank you.
I'd like you to draw the Facebook clock. Please.
You do have a tumor.